Andy, obviously, I think he's the best coach in the time I've been in the NFL. You become the best and remain there for as long as he has, both in Philadelphia and Kansas City, because of who he is.
He keeps his foot on the pedal when it comes to motivating and making sure you're doing your job. And he does it in a fun way, man.